Did y'all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course. Gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Fucking drive, Jackie!
You got him!
Come on, V! Shoot!
Can't! Keep her steady!
Hold tight, V! Mierda! Perdón! Got you, asshole! V! Aim for the driver!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Stops.
What does the lockdown to further notice? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am!
Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. Is she giving me a chance? Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through, but they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
Your average badges. That's MAXTAC. NCPD's apex predators.
M-Tech rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gunk's out there, though. Just a midday snack for him. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming. Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Look.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. I love treating you, beautiful.
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought-after implant on the market today,
Arasaka Corp's relic. But maybe we ought to make sure our fair audience is up to speed. Karina, what is relic exactly? In a word, if you could.
In one word? I'd say immortality.
Immortality? Really?
That's right. Relic allows you to transfer the consciousness from a dying person, finding a new home for their soul on a transferable chip. This person, they'll never leave your side. A companion forever with you in your own consciousness. Just a...
Child, think for a moment about what you're saying. This relic is an abomination that feeds on human misery. It is an unnatural likeness, a golden calf born by false prophets. Arasaka speaks of preserving the soul, but they can promise nothing more than a harvest.
I need a drink.
Oh, stupid gate busted again. Third time. Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam. Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah.
What? You embarrassed?
No, that ain't it.
What is it then?
Just later, all right? I got a clusterfuck on my hands right now.
So you are embarrassed?
Fucking gonk, piece of shit.
Thank you.
Oh, V! You get any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Hey, V. Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
You have nothing better to do?
Off, you idiot!
You want trouble?
Hey, what's up?
Get a job.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions.
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
Now move along, nice and easy.
Yes.
Don't forget, you're worth it.
What's up?
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
Because your life is worth nine. Don't forget, you're worth it.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City.
Why don't you fuck off, okay? Yeah. Everyone's fault but yours. Fuck you.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Team.
It isn't right. It's like they forgot people live here. They think AVs don't make noise? I can barely sleep.
Same here. Kids are still out like a light, but I can barely stand it. Bothers you so much? Go get some cochlear plugs.
My windows rattle when they fly by. Wonder if they'll think up an implant for that.
That damn landing pad.
When danger lurks.
Shit. Oh, no, no, know what the worst thing is about this place? Still smell better than this fucking...
Good day to you.
Got a big dumb face.
You have any idea who I am? Fucking thought so. Like what I see, baby.
Just don't look back.
I don't believe I've had the
pleasure. Get out of my way.
What do I say? Hey, watch it!
Huh?
Out for you, just slot in some earplugs and it's nighty night.
It's not that.
What the smell? Right. Oh, sure, you're in that room like sardine. 15
understood.
Minutes and you
got it.
Before it's too late.
All good. Hey, do I know you? Well,
fuck this! Do it! He'll kill...